Yo, game predictions. Honestly, I think that Sinag is gonna pull this off with 18-25, yeah. Okay, that's my prediction. I think that Sinag is trolling this game. By the looks of it, they are aping every single ball. It's like ape a cat, you know. Man's going for the safe serve. Okay. Oh my god. Holy sh- what a gap, bro. What the hell? W gap. Take that back. It's 20-25 or like 22-25. Either one of that. Damn, what a dunk. My guy dunked over the box, bro. My god, imagine buying the headless headless horseman. Oh shit. Oh wow. What an insane line, bro. My guy got skills, actually, bro. I mean, he's good. He's a good team captain, so, like, expect a lot from him. Damn. What a block up, bro. I think that should be... Oh, it's Pharrell, the team captain of Sinag. It's Moy for the serve. Dang, misses the first one. It's okay. All good, bro. All good. Goes for the float. Good receive there. What an ape. A wasted ape. Oh, damn. See, I told you, it's Ape Academy, bro. It's Ape Academy. They're literally aping every ball. Moy. GG. Man ended Moy's career, bro. Bro ended Moy's career. Bro, GG, bro. What a game. GG. Ape Academy, bro. Okay, bro, GG.